tonight. And speaking of general manager Guerrero, here are her henchmen from last week.
The following is a two-on-one handicap match set for one fall. Introducing first at a combined weight of 605 pounds, the team of Matt Stryker and the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
And Matt Stryker better hide behind the huge truck-like body of Mark Henry after what happened last week right here on Friday Night SmackDown. It was The Undertaker versus Mark Henry. 6 minutes, 2 seconds, the time to beat. General Manager Guerrero naming Matt Stryker the special guest referee. And The Undertaker, he was going to win this thing. He was going to beat the clock. He was going to go to the Royal Rumble and face Vicky's lover Edge for the title. But Matt Stryker paid off for the power couple.
I don't know if paid off is the right term. I don't really honestly know what happened with Matt Stryker. But all I know is that The Undertaker did not beat the clock. And now revenge is on the mind of the Phenom here tonight in this handicap match.
What do you mean you don't know what happened to Matt Stryker? He didn't count it. He didn't count to three because that's what Vicky Guerrero asked him to do.
Something could have gone wrong with his. Could have gone wrong with his shoulder. A number of things could have happened.
Everybody's getting lucky, but not tonight. Not tonight. Okay.
Their opponent from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Coach, I don't know how it is over where you came from, but here on SmackDown, there's one simple adage that all the superstars try to follow. Do not anger the dead man.
Well, I understand and appreciate that adage, but I don't believe that Mark Henry cares about that adage.
Matt Stryker and Mark Henry cost The Undertaker the number one contender slot at the Royal Rumble match. Mark Henry is the man who cost The Undertaker the world championship last May when he decimated the man after a steel cage match with Batista, allowing Edge to cash in Money in the Bank and steal the title.
And if I'm The Undertaker, I'm saying thank you to Vicky Guerrero. You say henchman, I say Vicky Guerrero gives the fans what they want, and tonight has given The Undertaker what he wants.
One of the most frightening yet awe-inspiring sights in all of sports entertainment. That long, slow walk to the ring by the legendary Undertaker. Believe me, Mark Henry may not seem like he's intimidated, but I've talked to a lot of superstars who have been in his shoes. Mark Henry is feeling some pressure right now.
Michael, intimidation is always half the battle. And The Undertaker intimidates like no other.
Two weeks from Sunday, The Undertaker will be involved in the Royal Rumble match. If The Undertaker can win that match, he will be going for the championship at WrestleMania. Remember, The Undertaker won the Royal Rumble match last year. Can he do it 2 years in a row?
And we all know the record and what The Undertaker has done at WrestleMania. So the Royal Rumble's a huge night for The Undertaker.
Handicap matchup underway. Undertaker versus Mark Henry and Matt Stryker. And Matt Stryker has no want or need, I believe, to be in that ring with The Undertaker.
I think want would be the word.
So in the early going, it's Undertaker isolating Mark Henry one-on-one.
Matt Stryker's going to be a great cheerleader on the outside.
Undertaker going old school, and Matt Stryker running some interference, and advantage.
You can't do that with the world's strongest.
Oh!
You can't lose your focus.
I want him now.
But now that The Undertaker is down and out, Matt Striker wanted it, but Undertaker sat up, and there goes Striker. And Undertaker with the right hands to Mark Henry, the former world champion who has been robbed over the past few months at Survivor Series and Armageddon. And look at Undertaker.
No!
Oh! And a big boot to the skull of Matt Striker.
You keep saying rob. I think it's just bad luck.
Matt, I'm not even going to get in that argument right here. As Undertaker
bad karma.
Delivers the right hand to Mark Henry. And the 300-pounder, like a freight train, taking out both of his opponents to this match. Snake eyes! That is vintage Undertaker.
The Undertaker has done a great job of isolating one or the other of his opponents.
What you got to do in a handicap match.
Certainly.
His Undertaker's going to go to the top rope again. Looking for a little old school. Targeting those massive tree-like arms of Mark Henry. And he connects to the back of the neck, the shoulder area.
And more importantly, got Mark Henry down off those tree trunk legs.
Undertaker focusing on the world's strongest man, understanding that he's the main threat in the matchup.
There goes Mark Henry.
Matt Striker left alone to the Undertaker. Matt Striker in trouble.
Uh-oh.
Undertaker going for the tombstone pile driver. Rest in peace.
What a second.
Said last week, he warned the Undertaker, you harm me, you gotta deal with this man.
Oh,
Mark Henry after the Undertaker, and there's the mastodon Big Daddy V, and these two men who have decimated and devastated the Undertaker in the past are unloaded again. And Undertaker fighting back.
I'll give the Undertaker credit, he's giving everything.
Look at this, trying for the double choke slam. But Big Daddy V and Mark Henry, the near half ton of humanity, may have been too much. Undertaker! DDT! Mark Henry's been taken out, but Big Daddy V begins the assault.
The Undertaker's done some amazing things, but this may be too much to overcome.
And that's amazing as well! Undertaker with a flying clothesline! Undertaker holding his ground! Undertaker standing on his own! Measuring his man.
Stacking
the world's strongest man. Undertaker. 400 pounds. Oh. Slam. Undertaker unloading on Big Daddy V and Mark Henry tonight. You think he's ticked off? You think he's ready for the Rumble match?
You saw the eyes. You saw the intensity. If the Undertaker could bring that intensity to the Royal Rumble match, you'd have to consider him a favorite to repeat.
This is how Undertaker won the handicap match. The tombstone pile driver.
And you assume that the match was over there, and officially it was until Big Daddy V showed up.
Yeah, don't forget about Mark Henry. He came back into the ring of the double team by Big Daddy V and Mark Henry on the Undertaker. But Undertaker cleared the mastodon out of the ring, and I don't know how he does this. This is a 400-pound man that Undertaker lifts with one arm and drives into the mat. How do you get him over the top rope? Who beats the Undertaker in the Rumble match?